Niecy Nash. I just want to make this video just to say, you know, congratulations. I'm happy for you, Miss Nash. You know, I've been a fan of yours. I've been watching you now for a long time now. I remember when you first came out, Reno 9/11. Wasn't a big fan of the show, but I enjoyed watching you, Niecy. Then you've had so many other movies. You're on Dancing with the Stars, and just enjoyed you. You had the TV series, you know, Claws. I was rooting for you, Niecy. I was watching it just because I wanted you to succeed. I was supporting you. I had you, back, Niecy. You know, and of course, the movie you did at Tyler Perry. Lord, forgive me that. Potter House, what's that guy's name? Bishop T.D. Jakes, you know, that serious role. You proved your versatility as an actress. And, you know, I was really quite amazed, you know, with it. Yeah, Niecy, I've been watching you for a long time. You know, you're no question. You are just a, my definition, hip to the dip. You may want to leave right now. Just hit the like button and catch the next video. But okay, hip to the dip, you gone? Okay. So, Niecy, I just want to say, you're my definition of a beautiful, you know, beautiful woman. You're just thick in the right places. You're just voluptuous. You know, I never did buy into the concept of beauty that Hollywood gave. I remember Ebony had that one year. They used to have like the 10 most beautiful women, and I think one year they had Jasmine Guy on there. No, 10 most beautiful black women. They had Jasmine Guy on there. They had Halle Berry, and I was like, all right. You know, Halle Berry, Jasmine Guy, but they all have white features. You know, no offense to anybody. You know, slim nose, no lips, you know. I'm like, my daughter can never be this. Why are you raising that up as a standard of black beauty, you know? So when I think of black beauty, I just think of you, Miss Niecy Nash. I mean, you celebrated your 50th birthday not too long ago, and, man, I just... You just take a minute just to look at that picture. I you know, just give me 1 minute. No disrespect to your spouse, you know, just like I said, just voluptuous. Think in the right places. It's my type of woman right there. And to hear that you've tied the knot for the third time, I like I said, congratulations. But I'll be honest, I just feel a certain type of way, and I just want to take a minute just to share, you know, how I feel. First of all, you know, you're married to Mr. Nash, you know, and I'm like, that's good, you know, hey, supportive. And then when that ended, I was like, all right, well, maybe, just maybe, who knows. You know, Niecy, I was like getting my hopes up, you know. I mean, hey, maybe, I don't know. Then you married this guy right here, Tucker Chucker, whatever his name is, no disrespect. You know, I was happy for you. And I'm like, oh, man, all right. And so Then that ended. You got a divorce, you know? And I was like, oh, man, all right. Then I heard you got married again. First of all, let's just see who you married. Just let's see who did you marry? What? Bettis? Jess Bettis, the musician? Is that who you married? Jessica Bettis. Wait a minute. You married a woman? Niecy. That's either Niecy. I mean, when did you start swimming in the lady pond? I mean, what happened? I mean, I wear hats, Niecy. I mess around just a little bit. You know, I got a guitar, I got a bass. Look this out the way. I got a guitar and a bass. Look at that. I play the guitar and the bass. You know. Yeah, I play the guitar and the bass. So you got married to a man. Well, once again, congratulations. I'm happy for you. You know, I'm very proud of you. I'm happy for you. I'm very proud of your career, Niecy. You know, you got your walk, your star on the Walk of Fame. Keep doing what you do. But can we just go back to this? Just one minute. Just bear with me. Can we go back to this one? So Jessica Betts, she's a musician, and this is your new partner. I feel like I didn't see this coming. I mean, when I missed something. When did this happen, Niecy? I mean, not the marriage, but you know, when did you, you know? Like I'm watching an episode of The Shy. I mean, what's going on? But once again, I wish you success. And I mean, is the pool of guys that limited? I it's obviously like black people, because your first two husbands were black men. Your second spouse is a black female stud, right? Yeah, that's a positive term. So is the pool of black men so limited that you had to switch over? I just want to know, just for future reference. Ladies, can you tell me, is it that tight out there for you women, where at this point the pool of eligible men is so limited? They're either on drugs, prison, not into women. Is that what's going on? And I've noticed, I'm telling you, I've noticed a lot of these studs, man, them studs. I will admit, let me be the first to say, and them studs be having it going on. They be, the hair be tight, the outfit, the clothes be tight. Look at a stud and like, dude, you dress up sweeter, nicer than me. I was at the gas station one day and And then studs seem to have the prettiest women. I was at the gas station one day and big old bus driving stud came in. You know, first off, there was this cute, beautiful, beautiful lady. And I was looking, this is before COVID, you know, smile, you know, it's a long time ago, right? Smile, hey, how you doing? And next thing I know, the coming in the door, big old burly dude, you know, bay. Burly female dude, burly stud. Okay, I'm not trying to offend anybody. Live your life, people. Bay. and she, sir, he, she was looking at me like, you better get away from my woman. I'm like, look, hey, no problem, sir, ma'am. Y'all have a nice night. But anyway, man, us thugs, we having it going on. But is it that bad out here where women are now considering going with other women? You know, is it that situation, or maybe people are discovering later in life that they thought they were one way and then they're another way when they get past a certain age or something? You know, I'm just curious about, I'm just asking questions. I'm not trying to start no mess, you know, be about, you know, I'm just asking. Could y'all let me know what you think? But look, I wish you the best. I wish everybody best. Live your life. But like I said, congratulations, Niecy. For a second, I thought maybe there might be some hope for you and I. But I see you going the other way now. But hey, you know what? If that don't work out, I got you. I have something she doesn't. Well, then again, I was watching the shot. They had that bedroom scene. Well, the shot, they had like two homosexual gay couple, black female stud, and they had their wedding night, and they jumped in had this wedding scene. The stud pulled out her pants and had the thing right there. I'm like, look, this is too much information. But I do know a couple studs in real life. Don't ask me how I know, but I know in real life they actually wear their you know, prosthesis. See, look at me trying to use a big word. You know what I'm trying to say? Their eggplant. They actually wear them all the time. So, congratulations. Vesta, come on. Vesta, come here and sing to me before I get myself in trouble. Any more pictures I want to show you? I think that was all the pictures. All right, Vesta, take me away. Get me out of here before I get in trouble. I say something I shouldn't say. Hey, like the channel. Subscribe to the channel. Share the video. Hey, if you like what we're doing, send us some money. Skywalker 2020 Cash App $. If you want to send Cash App, you want to send a PayPal, it's in the description. If you want to mail me a check, all right? You still writing checks out? Well, mail me a check. Send it to the P.O. Box. Support the station. I'm not running no commercials. I don't know if y'all know, Google is big pimping boss style. They running commercials all the time. 5 or 6 commercials in the video. I just cut the commercials off. You like me, support me. If not, at least give me a click. Everybody should click the thumbs up button or the thumbs down. Tell me what you think. Tell me how you feel. Love yourself. Be nice to others. Live, laugh, and love. And Vesta, come on, girl. Talk to me before I say too much, get in trouble. Y'all take care now. All right, Miss Niecy Nash and Mr. Pettis. Miss. Well, you know what? Before I go, let me ask a question. I was going to say, who's the husband and who's the wife? But that's very clear. So do you say Mr., Mrs.? What pronoun do you use? That's why people say, what pronoun are you? So anyway, you two have a life, good life. Love yourself. You two have a great life. I wish I would. Okay, let me stop right now before I get even further in the hole. Vesta, come on, sing this song to me, baby.
My soul shakes, my heart breaks.